The time now is 3:53 p.m. Tuesday, September 5th, 2023. Beautiful summer afternoon. Hope you've enjoyed watching all the Brightline trains with us again today. Now a real treat. The East Coast Hogger will bring the afternoon train, FEC206, out of the Fort Pierce yard after the pickup. Try to convince the signaling system that he belongs here. They don't see Brightline, they're not sure who he is. He has an empty bulkhead flat, restricting his speed to 50 miles per hour. In the mix, and here they come. Extra board conductor and a student aboard with David. Cars on the head end. Including that empty lumber beam, empty bulkhead flat, and the sugar car is covered up. That's going to do it. FEC's 206 safely by us. On their way north, on their way home tonight. 3:56 the time. Going to do it from MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.